Good morning everyone, my name is Ratan Patrick. I am going to talk about Independence Day. We celebrate Independence Day as the National Festival of India. The day marks the anniversary of national independence from the British on 15th August 1947. Furthermore, it is the most auspicious day for the people of India because India becomes independent after lots of hardships and sacrifice of the brave Indian freedom fighters. From that day onwards, 15th August became a very important day in Indian history and in the hearts of every Indian. Also, the entire nation celebrates this day with the full spirit of patriotism. In addition, we celebrate Independence Day to remember the lives that we sacrificed to gain this freedom. Furthermore, on this day, we forget our difference as one true nation should. To cap it all, the youth of our country has the power to change the nation. By means, someone rightly said that the future hinges on our youth's generation. Hence, it becomes our duty to serve the nation and make every possible effort to make our country better. I thank all my acharyas who gave me the opportunity to talk on this occasion.